Go!
Okay. All right. I need everybody to grab a ball.
Get
down here.
Try to get to the space and not the back of the
hand. Walk slow.
Come on now.
shot. Three for goal. I want everybody shooting.
Alright, Pat, can you come perform a fadeaway? That's great. And the last one I'm going to show you, which is like really the, like most of the experts do, is a hook shot. Alright? This is probably the hardest one to do as a center. So, it's the same step as a drop step. Go take a step. You're not really facing the goal. Coming right here, it's almost like you're doing a layup shot, basically. That's the best way I can explain it. So, that's a hook shot, all right? Now I want everybody to split up into three groups, all right? We're gonna work on the drop step. We're gonna actually play big. It's like horse. Everybody play horse before? Instead of using horse, we're gonna play big. We're gonna use the word big. You can either do the drop step, the fadeaway, or the hook shot. You must stay around the goal. You're not moving way out here, all right? So go back in your groups.
Thank you.
Alright, so move on to now. Let's learn about Noah, alright? Guard, only put the guard on the court. The guard is what we just said. The guard is usually the person who handles the rock, handles the ball, and usually the decision maker on the team. Alright, there's a point guard and a shooting guard. Point guard is usually the lead on the team. The shooting guard, like I said, is usually the person who shoots. Alright? We're going to try and work on our passing and decision making. That's a crucial part of being a guard. Give me three lines down the baseline. Let me figure it.
Offensive player, all right? It's a fast break.
Chest pass, bounce pass. Start passing the ball. There you go.
What is the name of what you're doing?
The 11-man break.
Hmm?
It's on your 11-man break. What
a liquor drill. What's the name of the drill?
Do you need like 11 people? Is that what the problem was?
You need to have...
Two on defense right here.
Yeah. Then the third person come in.
You got outwards. At the half court.
Okay, this is what it is. Right, two on defense. Right. Once they pass the half court line,
right.
So another person
game.
On defense
right.
Will come to half court and they come home. We just didn't have, I thought we had more people.
Okay, yeah. There's two people on defense, mm-hmm. And there's three starting on offense, so it's like a regular game, like a half court game.
Yeah.
There's three on two. Whoever gets the ball out of the net is going to
come
gonna
go offense. Ahead.
Yeah, but there's going to be a defensive player at half court waiting.
Okay.
Another person down there. So it's basically just a team of offense and defense and back.
Okay.
I mean, it's kind of easy to catch on to. Just watch how they transition from like three to two.
Yeah, I see it. I'm finishing it today.
Come on. Since you couldn't participate today, it would have been a good day to have your lesson. I could have sat and looked at it and helped you. The longer you put it off, the worse the trouble you're going to get yourself in.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you.
You.
Oh,
Wasn't the main point, so...
Yeah, no, come on, hurry. Here you go.
The 2-2 offense.
So did you see that?
Yeah.
You just shut your camera off.
I don't know how.
It's really hard.